Mr. Randolph, I see you more than I see my grandchildren. Representing yourself is not a good idea. Meet your new lawyer, Michael Trainer.
He got hurt.
He wants money from the people he thinks are responsible. You'll be lucky to get a dime.
Why do I have to have you as my lawyer?
Your Honor, this is a known corporation versus a kid that looks like a thug.
Thug? When Jamal Randolph was a 10-year-old child, Belcourt ignored his repeated complaints that a 16-year-old that they had placed tortured him for a 3-year period.
Belcourt upped the offer to $150,000.
I already said no.
Belcourt took over where the government failed, Mr. Trainer. The jury's not going to believe a black drug dealer.
They're my verses, but my past is stupid.
No, it's not stupid. Jamal, you write, don't you?
This is a nuisance case, Mr. Trainer. Take the offer.
I will destroy you and your fucking company!
Sometimes when we meet people, we don't see them for who they truly are. I'm sorry that I did not see you, Jamal.